Hey, youngsters.
Welcome back to the Hicksville High School Newscast.
You know, Brendan, back in my day, I used to be so fun.
Yeah, I bet you were.
Let's go to the SLV and see if kids these days have as much fun as we did. You ain't nothing but a hound dog, girl.
What's poppin', Aces? It's your boy Osama.
And Bronny with this week's sports.
The boys basketball team lost last weekend to both Pauling and Fayette. Braxton Heisler led the team in scoring with 13 points against Fayette. Tonight they will face off against Tenora at Tenora. Tomorrow they will play Crestview at home. Let's go check out some highlights.
The girls competed against Paulding last Thursday and lost. The leading scorer for the Aces was Kennedy Adams with 11 points. The girls also lost to Liberty Center on Tuesday, and Kennedy Adams led that game with 11 points. Yesterday, they played Tenora. Check the SLU for results. Now let's watch some highlights.
Wrestling team wrestled at the Thunderbird Invitational in Lima last weekend. Braden Dix placed 7th. They also wrestled Montpelier on Tuesday and won the tri-match. Yesterday, they wrestled at Fairview. Check the SLU for results. Let's go look at those highlights. That's all we have for sports this week, my friends.
Now back to the desk.
Oh man, I used to rock to that song when I was young.
Me too, that's such an oldie.
Let's see what everyone else's favorite oldies are.
My favorite song is The Stand by Poison.
Isn't She Lovely, Stevie Wonder.
A Crazy Train by Ozzy Osbourne.
Sweet Caroline.
My favorite oldies song is Everybody Wants to Rule the World by Tears for Fears.
Anything by the Beatles.
You'd love her too. I love her.
You Shook Me All Night Long.
So my favorite oldies, anything by the Beatles, I'm happy.
Need somebody help, not just anybody help. You know I need someone.
My favorite oldie song is Purple Rain by Prince.
I Have Nothing by Whitney Houston.
Anything on Metallica's Black Album. John Deere Green by Joe Diffie.
Man, if the weather's as bad as it was a few weeks ago, we won't make it to the early bird special.
Let's go see what's on the menu.
Hey Aces, here's next week's lunch. On Monday, we're having a barbecue rib sandwich. On Tuesday, we're having cheese sticks. On Wednesday, we're having French toast sticks. On Thursday, we're having chili and crackers. On Friday, we're having mozzarella cheese bread. Back to the anchors.
Man, that looks good.
What?
I said, man, that looks good.
What? I can't hear you.
Okay, well, let's see if the other Aces can hear me.
I don't understand. I don't understand.
I don't understand.
Hey! A penny for your thoughts. Penny for your thoughts.
Not a clue.
A penny.
Not a clue.
Olive juice. Olive juice.
I love you. I love you. You love me. No.
SpongeBob SquarePants. Okay. SpongeBob SquarePants.
Uh-oh. SpongeBob SquarePants.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Where's the birthday cake?
Of course, now you can hear me.
Let's go see whose birthday it is.
Man, those were some good birthday parties.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we played some bingo. I love bingo.
No, chess is way better.
Let's go see what the Aces prefer.
Chess.
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 Bingo.
Bingo. Bingo.
Chess.
Bingo.
Bingo. Bingo. Bingo.
Chess.
Okay. Chess.
Bingo.
You headed down to the senior center to play some bingo?
Yeah, man. It keeps me happy.
Hey, that's just like the essential.
Let's go find out more with Connor.
Ooh. Right here, right here. No way this dude's a starting QB. Oh, are you kidding me?
Oh my gosh. Man, stupid game.
Back in my day. Should have never quit.
About to hit this dot. Right here, right here.
We really did win the Super Bowl.
Well, Aces, that's it for this week.
Have a splendid weekend.
Aces out.